Good evening. Getting back into Uncharted. Okay.
What's that? Nothing.
Imagine that.
Hey, over here, I've got the rifles.
Nice shot, little brother.
Could have gone better, but it could have gone a lot worse as well.
In there.
Just a little jar. Tea tin. And I missed a treasure somewhere along the way.
This thing come with airbags, parachutes.
My fault.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Cool.
Looks like a warning tower. Yeah, signal. That's what I was looking for.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley. I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride.
Oh,
especially for negotiating with that.
Just realized you guys are here in double. That's
no
fixed
problem.
Now.
Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
If you watching this on YouTube, please consider liking and subscribing. And if you're watching on Twitch. Please consider following. If you're watching as a VOD or you're watching
one
live.
Sec.
I'll just wait with Sam.
Get out of here. Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
I mean, that's kind of the same thing, right? Well, they've definitely been here before.
Why don't we check out that drawbridge?
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here. Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. Sam! Special delivery! Whoa!
Ouch.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Shame the parapet's in such a miserable state. That would have been really handy.
What the? Got something over there.
Go take a look.
Roger that. Anything interesting?
Nothing, Brew. We're clear.
Bullets. Nice.
Oh.
What the shit? All right. Nothing here. Look on your right.
Hang on.
Hey, put a guy down over here. We know you out there.
Over there. I'm gonna find you. Wait. Yeah.
blew myself up.
Get that bridge down.
Jesus. Drop bloody grenades everywhere.
Let's try that again.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
To nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Well, it was worth a try.
Let's not get stuck here.
Gonna take a look around.
Just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure at play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
Wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
There we go.
all set.
All right, hang on, guys.
Uh-oh.
I got you. Come on, come on.
You okay?
I've been better.
Get us out of this, kid.
All right, hang on.
Tell Mary to the face alone as quickly as I'll be able to go better bless you to the
home. Easy, kid. Easy.
That was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. But hold on to something. Change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Get in that way.
Maybe this way.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Could have came in through the edge.
Let's see what we got here. There's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up! Wait up!
Come on!
just wanted to see if I could hit Sully.
Nathan! Victor, this way!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
See a treasure, though.
Hey guys, coming.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas, we meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see. What do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so... if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
I don't think we're trapped in here. We're trapped in here with us.
Oh,
Damn it.
Is that all of them?
Well, let's hope so.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine.
Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Got a bit hairy.
A suspicion.
Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
That's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too. Crap.
But still,
nah, it's definitely the whites.
Hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Sorry.
We have that to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Could be worse. Could be our Stotska. Come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute.
Whoa! Hey,
Sully. Look who's back.
Rabies, Nate.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Crazy handsome.
It's the exact shirt he's wearing.
Oh man, something smells really good.
Excuse me? He's right. It does smell good. Ooh, watch it.
We'll go inside.
Hey, Sully. I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Damn it. Yeah, I didn't mean to go the right way.
You, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
I accidentally went the correct way.
Much better shape than the other towers.
Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is the first time it's Edward and he's from England. Just a whole bunch of treasure.
Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Oh. future.
The Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
I have a lot of kit. Stuff.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. I try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Okay, this is number 3. I need to get to number 1.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio. Yeah. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Aquarius.
Always nice people. Jesus.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Might be able to hear out of his ear after this.
Let's see here.
Okay. Mr. Leo. Thank you.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Rendering issue just there.
Thank you.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Oh. God damn it. I'm on the wrong side.
Move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That was fun. Wow. This is a nice view. Yeah.
hands are lined up. I can get across. No. There you are.
Okay.
I sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
I made it!
This is gonna hurt.
This is gonna be loud! Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right? Hey, look. The coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure. Why not? See what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just search my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, a little those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime. Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
Whoa. Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condent. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condit.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Stars on star.
That's right. Condent went by Billy One Hand. I guess he had one made. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Huh. Bonny was a redhead.
Yeah. What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up, too.
Hmm.
Horrible.
Add another doorway.
Yeah.
So, Who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Here we go. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
The hell was that?
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
There.
You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
Don't. I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful. That's all.
Aha. Uh-huh. Of course. Shit. What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left. I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Nada.
Oh.
That's one. Oh, Sam texted me back. Nah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Huh. No name. This guy's get-up looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, aren't the Muggles the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That's three. Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
And four. All right, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Sorry, just checking the tree.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one. And two. Last one. All right, let's see what he makes of him.
You know, that kind of looks...
Hold on.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the... only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right. These could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, it's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, no, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey,
Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow.
Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here.
You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quod licentia, for God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam? Sam!
Damn it.
Hey. Buy a new one. Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
Well, that's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me? Excuse me what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, watch out!
Shit!
Everyone out of the way!
We'll be right back.
Oh, having fun yet?
Oh, real blast.
Sam.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Hold on!
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damned if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Come here. You think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
brother! Get closer! Try! Okay! Hop on!
Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
Oh shit.
Get out of here.
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance it?
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right, let's get out of here.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
Oh, shit. Not good.
How's the Malaysia job going?
He's in trouble.
Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
There was, but he still didn't have the permits.
Okay. Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
God.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time.
Oh my God.
I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself.
More about puzzle.
I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Jesus.
Whatever you say.
Got it. Let's go pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment.
step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out of money?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
It's a strange feeling. Like we're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
think there's a way up.
Time to go.
All right. Get your shirt on.
Take a look around. You want to come?
Of course I want to come.
Should have brought bathing suits.
And more socks.
Always forget the socks.
Wet socks will keep you cool. Come on. Poke around a bit here.
I'll join you. Hey, look up there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Stairs.
Whoa.
Wonder what this guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it. Small cave here.
A
like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
Hello.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Right next to the boat.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope?
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this. Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
This is the pulley system.
Jesus, Nathan, watch it.
So this part already been through. Couldn't see any obvious way to get up there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Have I already been over here?
Oh. Get my exercise today.
Told you to quit smoking.
Definitely no way here. It's covert.
Giant gate.
Good sign.
And I stumbled upon an arrow. Completely by accident.
No one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Here we go.
This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty good. All right! Back in business. Okay, hold on. Gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Sure thing. Jeez. Really lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Damn it, this is the way I'm supposed to go. Thought this was the
detour. This place was. These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that. Oh,
rope bridge up there. Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. And on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
Except for yourself.
Sam, where are you?
It's the time.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Dad, we don't need that. You're already up here. Let's keep going. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hold
on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we're head on back then.
Oh,
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
This was supposed to be the dead end.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Mud dripping down the wall, and this looks like blood. The cliff, I mean.
So back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Uh-oh.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
You think? Nope, I don't want to go there because that seems like the main area. dead end. Oh, spoke too soon. Jesus, I just missed a bunch of stuff somehow.
Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay. Some impressive engineering. Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. They turn the symbols. That'll help.
Hello.
There we go. What is that?
Oh, look. Statues.
Pirates. Actually, I have to hop off real soon.
Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So, who was this Al Basra?
He was a muggle. One of the soldiers on the gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the gunsway with gunpowder.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
He started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman. Go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays,
Tariq bin Malik and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. I wonder where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
Ooh, so close.
That's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish. Don't snap! Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay,
Island with monstrous Avery statues to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Okay, I think I'm gonna leave it there. Oh, be back on for some more Uncharted tomorrow. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And if you're watching on Twitch, please consider giving me a follow. If you're watching on YouTube and you want to check out the Twitch channel, please. The link's in the description below. Yeah, till next time. See you later. Bye.